Hi, I'm Stefan Kovačić, and I have finished bachelor degree in sculpture at the OSTEN Academy of Art. Currently, I'm at OSTEN Art Festival, and the reason is why I'm here because I'm interested in medium of drawing, and currently I'm investigating the connections between the street art and traditional movements like surrealism, expressionism, and something of that. That's my current goal, to find the aesthetical and philosophical connection between that. So.